There are 29 known gangs in Omaha. If we're gonna stop the violence, we need to attack it on all fronts. True community policing, more foot patrols in hotspot areas, tougher penalties for gun-related crimes.
Jim Vokal, successful businessman, city leader.
It's not just more police on the street. We'll do that. We need early prevention partnerships with churches, schools, social organizations in Omaha to reach kids before gangs do.
Jim Vokal, a neighborhood approach, a new mayor for Omaha.